Assalamu alaikum, my name is Samir. I attend Master Muhammad Newark. Today's spotlight is Lonnie Johnson, is an African-American inventor who made the Super Soaker in 1990. He is also an aerospace engineer and entrepreneur whose work includes a U.S. Air Force term of service and a 12-year stint at NASA, where he worked at the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. He is currently 71 years old, and he was born October 6, 1949. During his time at NASA, 1979 through 1991, Johnson worked on a variety of projects, including the Air Force Missions Lab, developing the nuclear power source for the Galileo mission to Jupiter, several weapons-related projects, as well as an engineer on the Mariner Mark II spacecraft series and Saturn orbiter probe missions. He also worked on the stealth bomber program. So when you think of fun in the summer, think of Lonnie Johnson. Assalamu alaikum and happy Black History Month.